extremely tired, gentlemen. You know, I kept this office open 3 hours later than usual, waiting for you. I hope you appreciate that.
We certainly do, Doctor. We certainly do.
Well, fine. Well, then let's get on with it, shall we? Where are my glasses?
Glasses? Oh, come on, Doctor. Don't tell me you wear glasses. Why, you shouldn't wear glasses. You've got such beautiful eyes. They're so big and blue, too. Now, look here, Doctor. How many fingers do I have up?
Huh?
Congratulations, you passed. Now, can we get on with the examination?
Yeah, all right. What is your name?
Hymie.
Hymie. What?
That's his code name, Doctor.
Oh. Do you drink?
Only a little oil now and then.
A little oil now and then. A little oil now and then. That's very funny, Hymie, but this is no time for jokes. The doctor is very tired and wants to go home and get a good night's sleep.
I'm sorry, Max.
Do you smoke?
Only when I drink cheap oil.
Doctor, I'm sure that we have all this information down at control headquarters. Why don't we get on with the physical examination, huh?
An excellent idea. Excellent. Would you mind stepping on the scale? £982. Did I say 982 pounds?
No, you said 182 pounds, Doctor. 182.
Oh.
What's next, Doctor?
Next. Well, let's check his heart. Jump up on the table, please.
Just send the bill to control. We'll take care of it down there, Doctor.
Come over here. The doctor wants to check your ears.
Take a look here. I'm going to prescribe a couple of aspirins and a good night's rest.
Why, is there anything wrong with them, Doctor?
Oh, no, there's nothing serious. Just a lot of gears and levers in his head.
Doctor, if you'll just sign this release here, we'll be on our way.
All right.
By the way, Doctor, here are your glasses.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you very much, Doctor. Come on, Hymie, let's get your clothes and get out of here.
Gears and levers in his head. I gotta cut down on those health foods.